Welcome to the channel, Will's Back Will Gaming. This is Will. Today I'm gonna put a video up of Alien Storm. This was one of my all-time favourite classic games that I like playing, and I still do. So let's get into it, and I'll tell you a bit about the game as we're going through and playing. Okay, here we have Alien Storm. Choose your options. I'll go for normal rapid fire on. And let's start. Let's go. Okay, so you have three characters. Mission one, save the people. Shoot them again, they get into bars. So Alien Storm was released in 1990 by Sega. It was a beat 'em up shooter arcade. That was released on the Master System, then the Mega Drive, / Genesis. It was also released on the Visa Virtual Console in 2007, and then again appeared in Sega Mega Drive Ultimate Collection for Xbox 360 and PlayStation 3. Okay, so the objective of him to kill him, so they shoot him, or keep away from his little green rays and his little grey cloud things where they shoot out of his eyes. Yeah. Jeez.
Sorry, not a long mouth. Say whatever. Short days, big energy. I'd like to give a shout out to an awesome gamer, Runny Egg. Go check him out. Fantastic gameplay, fantastic streams live. Runny Egg, check him out. The gig gets faster as it gets on. So the object of these is to shoot everywhere. Walls, all the cans, all the produce. Energies, and then if it is alive, just shoot everywhere, and the aliens, of course, just come thick and fast. Yeah, set a net on with us. Yeah, you're not my type. That's it, folks. The end of the video. Thank you for watching.